you, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, here's Bob Dylan.